The agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.
Rasputin is the last of the war mines. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity. Crota's army gathers near one of the war mines' hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin. Or worse, control him.
There's a secret entrance to the war mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin. Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the war mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the Earth. Rasputin's in trouble. I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room. The Hive! They found a way inside. Don't let them reach Rasputin! Thank you. Find the controls. Make sure the Hive haven't destroyed Rasputin. Something's wrong. Silence her screams!
Come on, you stupid bitch.
Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. But Crota's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Crota's soul.
more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gatelord's head.
Here we go.